The moment the racket hits the ball, you should leave the ball straight forward. You don't have control of the ball yet. When I hit the ball hard, I will hit the ball lighter so that you can control of the ball more easily and help you get tired longer. You get tired quickly and have poor ball control. The first reason is that your body has not the adapted and the technique is not perfect. Racket and ball have less than Lewis. Because your eyes are nearsighted, you try to see the ball from a fast from my side of the racket, so you will be more active with your shots. We start the warm up hitting the ball in the service area, protect your upper body to build momentum for your arms.